free soda.
There must be some useful supplies left over at this vault.
Trying out some new flavors.
We just need to keep searching. That power armor will provide adequate protection.
Delicious.
Thank you.
go, Ada. One slightly dented, but still functional radar beacon.
This will do nicely. And, with any luck, it'll help us trace the mechanist's signal.
Don't worry. I'm sure it'll do the trick.
I certainly hope so. I'm going to begin my decryption routine, but it could take a while. In the meantime, I've picked up another RoboBrain beacon signal. It should be the last one you'll need to collect.
Good work, Ada.
Thank you. If my calculations are correct, the signal is coming from... Oh, this isn't good. Location confirmed. The RoboBrain is at Fort Hagen Satellite Array, which means it's in the hands of the Rust Devils.
Rust Devils, huh? Ooh, scary.
You shouldn't be so dismissive. My old caravan encountered them once while crossing the river into the city. The Rust Devils are a group of ruthless raiders who utilize robots for their nefarious practices. They scour the Commonwealth looking for my kind. What they can't capture and reprogram, they strip for spare parts. I realize they pose a greater threat to me than you. I just want you to be well informed. That being said, despite what lies ahead, I can easily continue to decrypt the signal as we proceed. So shall we be on our way? I suggest we take as much as we can carry.
If you're the kind of person who is, tired of living in Diamond City, and you maybe want a adventure or something, I guess you have a new option. The settlement of Sanctuary has, I guess, been founded to the northwest there. Good luck to them with, you know, the whole surviving thing. And in other news, it sounds like maybe the... Not other news, it's actually the same news. The Minutemen were involved in this. That's the Minutemen. I thought they were kind of done for. It sounds kind of crazy, if you ask me. And if it were real, it would be super dangerous, I bet. Here's Roy Brown, and he's singing Mighty Mighty Man. Take it away, Roy.
Red. is clear. I am in a conventional river with a conventional star in my eye. And you will know there's a lump in my throat when I speak of that wonderful guy. I'm as bright and as gay as the daisy in May, a cliche coming through. I'm romantic and bright as the moon, happy night, pouring light on the truth.
Spots. That was them. I mean, here they are. Singing, I don't want to set the world on fire. Irony.
Hey.
I'd be happy to help.
Kind of
if
person
I can.
Who is tired of living in Diamond City, and you maybe
Let's
want
take a look
a
at what you've got.
Adventure or something. I guess you have a new option. The settlement of Sanctuary has, I guess, been founded to the northwest there. Good luck to them with, you know, the whole surviving thing. And in other news, it sounds like maybe the... not other news, it's actually the same news. The Minutemen were involved in this. That's the Minutemen. I thought they were kind of done for. It sounds kind of crazy, if you ask me. And if it were real, it would be super dangerous, I bet. Sheldon Ullman wants his girl to crawl out through the fallout. But, I mean, if he cared so much, wouldn't he have been with her in the first place? I might be overthinking it. Kind of damn girlfriend.
Crawl out through the fallout, baby, when they drop that bomb. Crawl out through the fallout with the greatest of aplomb. When your white count's getting higher, hurry, don't delay. I'll hold you close and kiss those radiation burns away. Crawl out through the fallout, baby, to my loving arms, through the rain of strontium 90. You know, crawl out through the fallout, cause they said this bomb was clean. If you cannot find the way, just listen for my song. I'll love you all your life, although that cannot be too long. Crawl out through the fallout, baby, to my loving arms, while those icy
I'm so happy in the jungle I refuse to go. Don't want no bright lights, nor those landmarks, I make it clear.
Yes, no matter how they coax him,
I'll stay right here. I look through a magazine the missionary's wife concealed.
Magazine? What happened?
I see how people who are civilized bung you with automobiles.
You know you can get hurt that way, Danny?
At the movies they have got to pay many coconuts to see.
What do they see, Danny?
Uncivilized pictures that the newsreel takes of me.
So
want no penthouse. Bathtub, streetcars, taxis, noise in my ear.
So no matter how they coax him,
I'll stay right here.
They hurry like savages to get aboard an iron train.
The Ringaloo, the humble express.
And though it's smoky and it's crowded, they're too civilized to complain.
Along the door was on him, ma'am.
And now when they've got 2 weeks vacation, they hurry to vacation ground.
What do they do, Donnie?
They swim and they fish, but that's what I do all year round.
So, bongo, 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 I don't wanna leave the Congo. No, 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 no.
I think I'll stay where I am.
Civilization, I'll stay right here.
Ray Smith, everybody. Ray Smith. This is Diamond City Radio, and I'm, Travis. Anyway, Elton Britt is next with a song that, well, frankly, it sounds very irresponsible for several reasons. Here's Uranium Fever.
Well, I don't know, but I've been told uranium ore is worth more than
gold. Nice.
Please come out.
Uranium fever is spreading all around. With a Geiger counter in my hand.
I'm going out to take me from the ground.
Uranium fever. Well, I had a call for the agency.
My apologies. Nick had lost them.
Doors chained up on the other end.
Sensor reader detected.
Good technology.
If he wants them out of the way. Crazy he calls me. Sure I'm crazy.
Going
crazy in love, I say. I say I'll go through fire. And I'll go through fire.
Going up.
As he wants it. Crazy calls me.
Someone target. You must be terminated.
Got it.
If I have to. Perhaps I was mistaken. Up the sky.
Crazy.
Never expected you to come knocking on my door.
Dominoes.
Gave you 50-50 odds of making it to Diamond City. After that, figured the Commonwealth would chew you up like jerky.
Movement detected. Curious. Engaging hostile.
Pissed off, I get it, I do. But whatever you hope to accomplish in here, it's not gonna go your way.
Minutes, please.
Hostile sensor reading detected.
I gotta look at you. One look and I yell timber. Watch out for flying bats.
Odd. My scanners must be malfunctioning.
I was walking along, minding my business, when love came and hit me in the eye. Nice.
Out of an orange colored sky. Appears to be nothing. Perhaps my sensors need calibration. Movement detected. Curious. By order of the Institute, he must be destroyed.
You got guts and determination. It's admirable. You are in over your head in ways you can't possibly comprehend. It's not too late. Stop. Turn around and leave. You have that option.
How about Billy Ward and the Dominoes? This one, I'll just play it.
Never expected you to come knocking on my door. Gave you 50-50 odds of making it to Diamond City. After that, figured the Commonwealth would chew you up like jerky.